Anyway, that guy right there, the long hair, he's got money. He's gonna get, and you change my dollar. Hey, throw some in the cup there. Hey, here you go, baby.
Thank you. That's our proprietor tonight, Mr. Kurt Kopisch.
Can you say that?
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Right.
That's a guy that steps up.
Gotta change for a nickel. Because they're celebrating this person's first year on this planet Earth. We got a birthday party over here for Darcy. It's her first birthday. So that's pretty remarkable.
Yeah.
You got a whole bunch to keep up with us. So we're gonna do a little song. Two, who's this? All two. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. And many, 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 many
more.
Thank you for sharing that with us.
Howard forgot to mention that in addition to all his other talents, Mr. Keith here plays a mean cowbell.
I learned this from Christopher Walken, where he said, Mike, more cowbell, more cowbell.
I got a fever.
Okay, chips. All right. I have more money in a jacket.
It'll start Saturday at 3.
Thank you.
this is my I should have done this from the beginning.
I know.
It's like, this is kind of like my hat, you know?
I sit on the front porch all the time where we're reading.
Yeah. Yeah. All right.
Did you have a recording?
Yeah, I got a recording too. I think it's a recording. I got that on my phone too. I think it's a recording.
Was the red light lit?
It's running. It's got it going, and because we got the 32 channels, so it should technically be recording.
It's like
theoretically. Yeah. Theoretically.
No, this is what it looks like. It's highlighted. It's always hard to tell because it looks really well.
Doesn't always guarantee. Yeah.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, the reason why you guys didn't hear your front monitors was because they weren't connected.
They pushed them in, but didn't twist them?
No, the audio send to send the signal.
I wasn't hearing any inputs.
There was no coming out of the patch.
I wasn't hearing any keyboards in the monitors at all.
No. What about now as well?
Yeah,
still now.
How you doing?
Interesting. Well,
let's see.
No.
We've got
the lower in there. Would you like more in there?
All that whiskey in me, Dan. I don't know.
Yeah. The main thing I had was sax, lead guitar.
I mean, luckily the Barbetta. You know, I hear myself fine because the Barbetta could fucking put out. You know?
Yeah. Yeah. It wasn't. I didn't really put much in there. No one asked, so I didn't. I give what is.
Right.
Right.
I just. Scared because
sometimes
it gets a little too hard.
Yeah. So the Facebook event said 5 o'clock. I was like, I've got here an hour.
For
the most part, you know, just a few things. That amp,
of course, my brother talked about.
You know,
that don't always go off.
If I arrive exactly as we start, I mean, it could have been worse.
Really come on, but you know.
I did, but there's only so much I have to get it started and then go over there and make adjustments.
How's the sound for your engines?
That's awesome. Sounded really good. I was jamming out on that last one.
I got to work on this.
You guys are getting better. You guys got to do 2 gigs a week. You know, that helps make it like nice extra type.
I love it. I appreciate
it. Yeah, mine too. She already is. I have 3 gigs this week. You know, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And church. So 4 gigs.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, and so she's like, are we ever going to see you? I'm like, probably not. She's like, yeah, we can't do that regularly. We can't do this regularly.
Don't be surprised if you come home and the house is empty.
Yeah. Well, here's the funny thing is she doesn't have another vehicle right now, so.
Oh, really?
So she can't really go anywhere. She's just trapped. The van just died, the transmission. So.
Oh, really?
It actually happened to Phil Collins. Phil Collins came home from tour, and his house was empty.
Oh, wow.
His wife was gone and took everything in the house.
Well. I guess they had to go to another.
Well, shit, let's plan
it. I guess just pick, you know?
Let's try the place in Cancun.
Yeah, sure. That'll work.
You know, he played a gig one time after he had a new Live Aid concert. He played the under my, not on the concert, through, but he played the New York Live Aid same day.
Well, he likes to play. Yeah. You know, he had a jazz band too. Did you know that? He loves jazz. So he actually organized a whole like all-star jazz band. Yeah, he loved it. Yeah, I was kind of surprised. Hey,
what?
Really?
That's what my foot looked like about 12.
Michael Brown.
So the young Michael Brown.
The young brother.
That's the hard part. It swelled up like there was a limit. But hey,
don't do any marathons.
Well, what I can do is have the whole right side of the thing. I just showed up for, you know, I showed up for the sound check.
Yeah.
Sometimes it sounds like the strings are touching.
They're touching the frets.
Oh, and it makes
I'm digging in.
I got you.
I'm digging in.
So I pull that out a lot of times.
Okay.
But I guess, you know, it well depends upon. I could add some more brightness in there.
Well, no, I don't want.
See, as you can see,
I don't want bright and I don't want boomy. I just want, you know, nice, even, chocolatey bass.
I want perfection.
Can you give me perfection?
Yeah. All right, give me Geddy Lee.
Okay.
These are right.